A 15-year-old is dead after a shooting in the backyard of a Terrell home. Officers found the teen around 1:30 in the morning in the backyard of a home off Greenwood Street. Police say that this is being investigated as a homicide, but right now they do not have anyone in custody. The Texas Rangers are also joining in on the investigation. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.